Jesus' name. Happy. Praise the Lord. From today to 6th of this very month, every problem you brought here will never follow you home. If you brought any person that is not walking, please, you can sit down. Let those people that are not walking go near them so that you can check them now. They will walk now. All that are not walking shall walk now. Wherever they are, go near them. All the people that are sitting on the wheelchair, those that have crutches, those that were carried into this place, those that are paralyzed, those that have stroke, it is their turn now to be free. Now, wherever you are and you are not walking, rise up and walk in Jesus' name. Rise up now, you are free. Rise up. Those that have spinal cord injury, stroke, rise up and begin to come in the front now. Rise up and walk. Wherever you are, drop your crutches, rise up on your feet in Jesus' name. Rise up and walk. Keep on coming in my front, you are healed. Every spirit of paralysis, every spirit of stroke, every spirit of broken bone, every spirit of spinal cord injury, I bind you, I command you, come out in Jesus' name. I say, rise up and walk, you are healed. Rise up and walk. Wherever you are, you are healed. You are healed. I cancel paralysis. I cancel stroke. I cancel broken bone. I command broken bone join together. Every damaged bone be healed. Every withered hands or leg be healed. Be free in Jesus' name. Rise up and walk perfectly well. Walk and walk perfectly well. Be healed. Let your bone be healed. Your bone join together. Let your heart be healed. Let your liver be healed. Let your kidney be healed. Let your leg be healed. Let your bone be healed. Every system be healed in Jesus' name. Spinal cord be healed. Every damaged organ receive brand new one in Jesus' name. Wherever you are, I set you free. I command every leg poison dry up now in Jesus' name. Wherever you are, elephantiasis be gone, paralysis be gone, every pain be gone, weakness be gone, every problem be gone, receive freedom in Jesus' name. I command you to rise up and walk, 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 rise up and walk. Keep on coming. From that house is there, from that hall there, rise up there quickly and keep on walking. Those in the car, come out of that car, stand walking. You are healed in Jesus' name. You can run, you are healed. I command spirit of infirmity, spirit of paralysis, come out and enter no more in Jesus' name. I say you can run. Yes, I can see you running. That's what I'm talking about. You are healed. Yes, you can run. I see you running. You are healed. You can run. Your body is restored. You are healed. You are free. I command kidney problem be replaced in Jesus' name. Every paralysis is canceled. I pray for new brain bone, new brain organ, new brain organ. Receive new spinal cord in Jesus' name. Let that backbone be replaced in Jesus' name. Wherever you are here. Any child that is not walking, I cancel paralysis. I cancel every projection. Be healed in Jesus' name. Listen, Jomia Kataya, Lovi Karus Kanjenia can pray. Let's keep Elus Kandeni can pray. I lose you, I lose you, I lose you, I lose you. I lose you in any shrine, any temple, any altar. Who am I? I lose you. I lose you in the sky, in the moon. I lose you in any temple. I lose you. Be free in Jesus' name. Wherever you are, receive all your organ now. Receive it back. You are healed. You are healed. You are. Oh, many people are coming out there. All of you that cannot walk at all, rise up and run. You are healed in Jesus' name. Shout big amen to that. Shout it again. Shout it again. Shout it again. Arise and walk in Jesus' name. Can I hear you shout amen to these prayers? You are here. 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 All the people there for dumb. Deaf and dumb, you are free now. It is your turn. If you brought any person deaf or dumb, go near the person now. To complete deaf and dumb from the birth. 20 years, 30 years, 40 years, 10 years, or 5 years, or 50 years, or 70 years since you are born, everywhere that 3 years, or 5 years, 7 years, every case of deaf and dumb, I cancel it in Jesus' name. I command your ear be open. I command their mind be loose. Begin to hear, begin to speak in Jesus' name. Spirit of deaf and dumb. Spirit of deaf and dumb, I rebuke you, I command you, come out in Jesus' name. Receive freedom in Jesus' name. I command you to speak now. Say one, say two, say papa, mama, deaf and dumb, you're here. Deaf and dumb, you're free. Deaf and dumb, you're here. Deaf and dumb, you're free. Deaf and dumb, you're here. Deaf and dumb, you're free. Deaf and dumb, I lose you. 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 I lose your speech. I lose your hearing. I lose you. I lose you. Receive brand new hearing organ. We receive brand new tongue. Be free in Jesus' name. Can you test them? Deaf and dumb, help me test them now. Deaf and dumb, we have passed the stage of the people that are paralyzed, deaf and dumb, and looking for them now. Deaf and dumb, no matter how many years, deaf and dumb, I cancel it in Jesus' name. I cancel it in Jesus' name. I rebuke the spirit of deaf and dumb, get away from their life in Jesus' name. Can you check them? Any person deaf and dumb is free. Any person deaf or dumb is free. Any person deaf or dumb is free. Any person deaf or dumb is free. Can you help me shake them now? Shake them now. Where are the pastors and workers and ushers? Shake anybody deaf and dumb. Go and test them now. If you brought any person deaf and dumb, can you test them? Test them. Test them. Where are our pastors little here? Go in and check me these people. All of you deaf and dumb, I release you in Jesus' name. Can you help me to test them now? Deaf and dumb, I cancel it. Deaf and dumb, I cancel it. Deaf and dumb, I cancel it. By the blood of Jesus, I nullify, I break every yoke, I lose them, I lose the ear, I lose the speech. I command be free, begin to hear, begin to speak, wherever you are, in Jesus' name. Any person deaf or dumb, no matter how many they are, all of them are free. All of them are free. Every case of death and hope, all of you are totally free in Jesus' name. If you brought any person deaf and dumb, can you shake them now? Say amen to their freedom. Shout big amen. I am waiting for all the people that are deaf and dumb. Pastors, you help me to look for them. All the workers, you help me to look for them. All the members, you help me to look for them. All the people deaf and dumb sleeping there, wake them up and touch them now. Deaf and dumb, I cancel it. I cancel it. I cancel it. I cancel it. I cancel deaf and dumb. I release you from that bondage in Jesus' name. Can you bring them out? Every person having deaf or dumb, bring them out, they are free. Say one, two, Papa, Mama, Jesus. Bring them right in the front here. Deaf and dumb, bring them on that top of the podium. Deaf and dumb, I release you. Where are the ushers, members? Show us those who are deaf or dumb. Can you show us the people wherever they are? In the name of Jesus, I loose them. In the name of Jesus, I set them free. In the name of Jesus, I release them. Every case of deaf and dumb, I declare you free in Jesus' name. Shout amen. Shout it again. Shout it again. Shout it again. Shout it again. If you brought any person deaf and dumb, that person is free. Spirit of deaf and dumb, I rebuke you. I command you, come out in Jesus' name. Now that person that is in the front there, you are testing. Oh yeah, bring the person up here. Bring the person up. What is free? Is free. Any person deaf or dumb, I declare you free in Jesus' name. Can you check them and bring them out? Where are the ushers and workers and pastors checking the congregation? Everybody here must go home totally free, totally free, totally free, totally free. I declare you free from yoke of deaf and dumb, impediment of speech or stammering tongue. I lose you in Jesus' name. I say bring them up right now and test them up there. They are free. All of them. Every case of deaf and dumb, I declare you free in Jesus' name. Bring them out. Bring them out. Bring them out. Bring them out. And then come and prove that something has happened in their life. Every one of them, I lose you spiritually, I lose you physically, I lose your tongue, I lose your mouth, I lose you. I command any power holding you, come out and enter no more in Jesus' name. Now, all the case of deaf and dumb, they are totally free. Can you help me shout amen? Shout it again. All those deaf and dumb, I command you to begin to hear and speak clearly in Jesus' name. All the people that are blind, having glaucoma, all the people that have total blindness, cataract, it is your turn. Every case of glaucoma, blindness, I cancel it now. Spirit of cataract, spirit of glaucoma, come out and enter no more in Jesus' name. I command the eyes be opened. I command the eyes be recreated. Receive your freedom in Jesus' name. Every case of blindness, I command the eyes to be open. I command the eyes to be open. I command the eyes to be open. Spirit of blindness, spirit of glaucoma, spirit of cataract, I command you, come out and enter no more in Jesus' name. That young man that is there is already free from that deaf and dumb. Give it another person. Test that person. You are free. I cancel deaf and dumb. I cancel blindness. I command every blind eyes be open in Jesus' name. Oh yeah, test their eyes. Test their eyes. Test their eyes. Test their tongue. Test their eyes. Test their eyes. Test their tongue. I lose you. I lose you. I set you free. I declare you free. Be free from blindness. Be free from blindness. Be free from blindness. Be free from blindness. Be free from glaucoma. Be free from blindness. Be free from glaucoma. Be free from blindness. Be free. Be free. Be free. Be free from blindness. Every form of blindness. I curse blindness. I command to vanish away in Jesus' name. Every case of insanity, loss of memory, madness, I cancel madness. I cancel loss of memory. I command their senses to be restored in Jesus' name. Wherever they bound their senses, in any shrine, any temple, any altar, any kingdom, I lose their senses. I command to be restored in Jesus' name. Every case of madness, I cancel it now. I cancel it now. All the people that are mad, by the authority in the name of Jesus, I heal your brain. I heal your senses. I heal your brain. Receive freedom in Jesus' name. All the mad people, they are healed. Madness, you are healed. Madness, you are healed. Madness, you are healed. Shout amen. I command their senses to be restored. I command their senses to be restored. I command their memory to be restored. Receive complete freedom in Jesus' name. Shout amen. Shout it again. Shout it again. Shout it again. Listen to me, Kataya Rava. Let's come to me, Kataya. Zenjeni Kampres Kuvina Ruzia. Menos Kavi Maruskatena. Ora Kataya Maruskitena. Jeluvia Maruskite. Olo Zendeni Kaperuskitena. Oh Lord, I send fire. Fire. Holy Ghost fire. Holy Ghost fire. Holy Ghost thunder. Holy Ghost thunder. Holy Ghost fire. Holy Ghost thunder. Upon every kingdom or spirit of madness, let them be loose in Jesus' name. Shall be gamed. Every abnormal growth, hunchback, I command it to disappear. Hyena, I command it to disappear. Abnormal elephantiasis, I command it to disappear. Every abnormal growth, I command it to be uprooted in Jesus' name. New kidney, new heart, new liver, let them be recreated in Jesus' name. Can I hear you shout amen? Shout it again. Shout it again. All the missing organ Texas receive brand new one in Jesus' name. Now, wherever you are in this camp, you brought any person that is dead or have dead, all that is oxygen, I cancel that dead. I release that person in Jesus' name. I command that person, come back to life, come back to life, come back to life. Spirit of life from God, enter that body in Jesus' name. Shout amen. Seluvika huria. Oh Lord, glorify your son Jesus. Glorify your son Jesus. Glorify your son Jesus. Glorify your name. Father, 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 glorify your name. Everywhere, all over the places, in Jesus' name. Shout amen seven times. Amen. And it is amen in heaven. I want to take testimonies. The blind can see now. The lame can walk now. Deaf and dumb can speak. The insane is free. All impossibilities are turned to be possible now. All of you are free in Jesus' name. The first testifier.
Pastor, on the podium is a young lady born deaf and dumb for 33 years.
For 33 years.
34 years.
34 years.
At the instant of prayer, Pastor, she started hearing and she can speak now.
Can you test her now?
One, two, three, four, five. Jesus.
Clap. Amen. Clap for Jesus. My yoke is broken, broken.
My yoke
is broken, broken.
My yoke is broken,
my yoke is broken, broken.
My yoke
is broken,
my yoke
is broken, broken.
My yoke
is broken, broken.
My yoke
is broken, broken.
My yoke
is broken,
my yoke
is broken, broken.
My yoke
is broken, broken.
My yoke
is broken, broken.
My yoke
is broken,
my yoke
is broken, broken.
My yoke
is broken, broken.
My yoke is broken. My yoke is broken. My yoke
is broken. A big clap offering to Jesus. 34 years deaf and dumb is settled.
Amen.
The next testifier.
Pastor, 30 years deaf and dumb.
30 years born deaf and dumb. Can you test him now?
One, two, three. Papa.
Clap for Jesus. Clap for Jesus. Clap for Jesus. He has done it for us.
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 What no one cannot do.
He has done it for me.
What my mommy cannot do.
He has done it for us.
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 What no one cannot do.
He has done it for us.
A big clap offering to Jesus.
I command them to speak clear in Jesus' name. The next testifier.
Pastor, this is the reporter testimony.
Where are you?
15 years of dislocation of the knee. 10 years hypertension. 10 years arthritis. All crush.
Can he use his body now?
Papa, yeah.
Oh, clap for Jesus. Tovarayamama.
Tovarayamama.
Sianomena.
Sianomena.
Yes, Jesus.
Tovarayama.
Sianomena. Okoboroyaka.
Okoboroyaka.
Sianomena.
Sianomena.
Yes, Jesus.
Tovarayama.
The next testifier.
Pastor, on the podium is another great wonders of the God of Jesus.
Tell us the wonders of our generation.
I'm talking about 19 years born deaf and dumb instantly healed.
Can you test her now?
One, two, papa. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Can you say one?
One.
Two.
Two.
Three. I cancel that impediment in the speech in Jesus' name. I can hear her saying amen. Oh yeah, can you say, can you please, can you, oh yeah, look at this direction. Oh yeah, one, two, three. Four, five, six. In the name of Jesus, I set you free.
Amen.
Say amen to that prayers. I can see her say amen, say amen again.
Amen.
Clap for Jesus. All the people that are giving testimony, they should be taken to a corner to train them and bring them back tomorrow. The next testifier.
Pastor,
13 years born deaf and dumb. Can you test him? Can you test him now?
1, 2, 3, Papa.
Hi. Clap for Jesus. Oh, we give you all the glory. We give you all the love. We give you all the glory. We give you all the glory. Oh Lord, we give you all the glory. Glory. We give you all the glory.
We give you all the glory. We give you all the glory.
I see multitude of people in my front that are here. Multitude. Please put them on the line. Yes, yes.
Pastor, what is a young man that was paralyzed 22 years.
Paralyzed for 22 years.
After your prayer, Pastor, he started walking.
Can he walk there? Let us see. Oh, clap for Jesus. We can see him limping, limping. Clap for Jesus for that exercise. Clap for Jesus. We are saying,
thank you, Lord.
We are saying,
thank you, Lord.
We are saying,
thank you,
the God of chosen. You are the next testifier.
Pastor,
there is a wonderful testimony here. This sister was carried to this place today. She has 3 chronic sicknesses, 2 years paralysis, spinal cord injury, and liver failure. After your prayer, they were all given technical knockouts.
Can she walk now? Can she walk now? Clap for Jesus. We give you all the glory. We give you all the glory. We give you all the glory. We give you all the next testifier.
Oh, this is the case of total blackout. 4 years total blindness.
4 years total blindness. Total blindness. 4 years.
Yes, sir.
Oh yeah, can you test him now?
Papaya, touch me. Metumaka. Metumaka.
Can we clap for Jesus?
Metumaka.
Yes. Hold on, there is confusion there. There is confusion. There are many people there. Oh yeah, tell him to touch you.
Yeah, touch me.
Oh yeah, just change directions as he's touching you. Change direction. Okay, I think he can see you. It's very clear.
Total blackout.
Complete blackout is completely here. Cry for Jesus. Cry for Jesus. Cry for Jesus. We are saying,
thank you, Lord.
We are saying,
thank you, Lord.
We are saying,
thank you.
The Lord of choosing,
you are good.
We are saying,
thank you, Lord.
We are saying,
thank you, Lord.
We are saying,
thank you, the God of choosing,
you are good. Oh, can we clap for Jesus? The man is happy. I want you to take them to testimony stand and test and train them to bring them back tomorrow. The next test.
Pastor, 4 years his disease, here after prayers.
Where is he?
Look at her. She can walk.
Can you walk now?
Papaya, run.
Can you walk now?
Run.
Oh, we give you all the glory. We give you
all the
glory. We give you
all the glory.
We give you all a big clap offering to Jesus for our deliverance and freedom. The next testifier.
Pastor, on the podium here, 8 years born deaf and dumb.
8 years born deaf and dumb. Can you test him now?
One. Papa.
Clap for Jesus. What a mighty God we serve. Hallelujah.
What a mighty God we serve.
Hallelujah. Let's testify.
Pastor, on the podium is a lady, 18 years, born deaf and dumb, instantly healed.
18 years.
Yes, sir.
Born deaf and dumb.
Yes, sir.
Can you test her?
One. Papa.
Clap for Jesus. Clap. That lady is over 18 years. That woman is over 18 years. It's over 18.
Sir, this is the mother. How many years is your daughter?
18 years.
Can we clap for Jesus? Clap for Jesus. Clap for Jesus. Born deaf and dumb, completely healed. A big clap offering to Jesus. Can you take them for tomorrow? There's no time for today. The next testifier.
So we have a case of 6 years. This location instantly joined together.
Where is the person?
Mama.
A big clap offering to Jesus. Clap for Jesus, clap for Jesus. Clap for Jesus, clap for Jesus. A big clap offering to Jesus.
We have a case of 5 months kidney failure instantly healed.
A big clap offering to Jesus.
Pass on the podium is a lady. She said she had a problem for 1 year and 9 months. She has a broken bone. At the instant of her prayer, the bone joined together and she started walking.
A big clap offering to Jesus. A big clap offering to Jesus.
Pastor,
the next testifier.
5 years, a broken bone. Couldn't walk without these two crutches.
Where is she?
Look at her.
Can you walk now?
Now she can walk.
A big clap offering to Jesus. And we can see her learning how to walk again. Clap for Jesus. Clap for Jesus. Clap for Jesus.
Papa.
Hey. A big clap offering to Jesus. Clap for Jesus, clap for Jesus. We are saying,
thank you, Lord.
We are saying,
thank you, Lord.
We are saying,
the God of chosen.
The next testifier.
2 years paralysis instantly healed.
Where is her? Clap for Jesus, clap for Jesus, clap for Jesus. A big clap offering to Jesus. The next testifier.
So, 1 year stroke instantly healed.
A big clap offering to Jesus. Clap for Jesus, clap for Jesus. Clap for Jesus. The next testifier.
So, 2 years paralysis instantly healed.
How many years?
12 years paralysis.
A big clap offering to Jesus. Yes.
Pastor. 2 years, 6 months, spinal cord injury.
Can she walk now?
She can walk now.
Walk loud for Jesus. We can see the miracle visible. Clap your hand for Jesus. Clap your hand for Jesus. The next testifier.
Pastor, on the podium is the great wonders of the God of children.
Tell us the wonders.
Yes, violent madness instantly healed.
How many years of madness?
Pastor, 3 years.
3 years violent madness.
Yes, sir.
Instantly healed.
Yes, sir.
Who is that woman by the side?
That's the mother.
Oh, what a great miracle. Oh. Hallelujah. Oh.
What is your name?
My name is God Bless Israel.
Who is this person by your side?
My beloved grandmother.
Power.
We are saying.
Hallelujah.
We are saying,
thank you.
We are saying,
thank you.
We are saying,
thank you.
The God of choosing, you are. We are saying,
thank you, Lord.
We are saying,
thank you.
We are saying,
Your
a big clap offering to Jesus. The next testifier.
Pastor, you can see the woman on the podium. Today is her first time. God of children have just rolled away. 3 years inability to walk. Now she can stand, she can
without walking that spot anymore.
Yes, sir.
Oh, can you walk now, mama? Walk, walk, walk. Clap for Jesus. We give you all the glory. We give you all the love. We give you all the glory. We give you all the Lord.
We give you all the glory.
Glory.
We give you all the We give you all the glory. We give you all the
The next testifier.
25 years, pastor, on the podium, paralysis.
25 years.
Yes, sir, before he cannot walk without this.
Can he walk now?
After your prayer, now he can walk.
Can he walk now? Oh, I feel like clapping,
clapping to the Lord.
I feel like clapping,
clapping to Jesus.
I feel like clapping,
clapping to the Lord.
I feel like clapping,
clapping to the Lord.
I feel like shouting,
oh.
I feel like shouting, you are free. The next testifier.
Pastor, 10 years stroke, run away after your prayers now.
Where is it?
Look at her here. Look at her.
Oh, clap for Jesus.
10 years.
A big clap offering to Jesus.
Also, 7 years unable to walk here after your prayers now.
Where is she?
Look at her here.
A big clap offering to Jesus.
We also have 1.5 years unable to walk here after your prayers now.
A big clap offering to Jesus. There is nobody on this center place here. Nobody is here.
Pastor.
No, any moderator is here. Yes, yes.
Pastor, on the podium is a woman that was blind for 2 years.
Now she can see.
Now she can see. Mama, come and touch
can
me.
Can you test her?
Come and touch me. Come and hold me.
Oh, clap for Jesus. Clap for Jesus. Clap for Jesus. A big clap offering to Jesus. We are saying
thank you, Lord.
We are saying
thank you, Lord.
We are saying
thank you, thank
you. Lord, Lord, choosing
you are good.
The next testifier.
Pastor on the podium here, this is a reign of miracle today. 13 good years, dead, born, deaf, and dumb. Instantly healed.
Can you test him now? Clap for Jesus. We give you all the glory. We give you all the love. We give you all the glory. We give you all the love.
We give you all the glory.
Glory. Clap offering to Jesus. The next is fire.
Pastor, 4 years stroke, 4 years eye problem, both of them run away after your prayer.
Where is he?
Look at him here.
Oh, clap for Jesus, clap for Jesus, clap for Jesus, clap for Jesus. Oh, that's great, that's great. A big clap offering to the next testifier.
One broken bone.
My brother here is having 6 years stroke, but after your prayer now he walked out from the back. And now he is walking normally.
Can he walk now?
Okay,
walk,
make
walk.
A step. Make a step.
A big clap offering to Jesus. The next testifier.
Pastor, on the podium is another great miracle. 1 year, violent madness instantly disappeared.
Can you test him now?
What is your name?
Chioma.
Onye abe kebo.
Abmo onye anambra
state. Kero onye kuke nako.
Oh, members.
Iwere go wagi.
Yes, sir.
Can we clap for Jesus? Clap for Jesus, clap for Jesus. A big clap offering to Jesus. Madness gone, yes.
Pastor, our brother here has waist pain for 3 years. Chronic waist pain, but now he is completely free.
Clap for Jesus.
Pastor, this is a mystery. I'm talking about 13 years, they say astonic sickness. By interpretation, she couldn't walk for 13 years without this walking stick. After your prayers.
For how many years?
13 years. 13 years.
But now.
She can walk.
Can you move your body?
Look at her walking.
Father, strengthen the whole system.
Amen.
Correct the neck and correct the whole system in Jesus' name.
Amen.
A big clap offering to Jesus.
We also have 1 month broken bone here. Look at him here.
1 month broken bone. He clap for Jesus. Clap for Jesus.
We have.
Pastor, we have 4 years poison instantly healed.
A big clap offering to Jesus.
We have a case of 6 years inability to walk now. She can walk.
A big clap offering to Jesus.
We have a case of 2 years paralysis instantly healed.
A big clap offering to Jesus.
10 years leg poison. Destroyed after your prayers now.
Where is her?
Look at him here. 10 years.
Clap for Jesus. Clap for Jesus.
3 years stroke. Instantly healed.
A big clap offering to Jesus.
9 years inability to walk freely now. The legs are losing.
Walk now. Clap for Jesus.
5 years stroke. Give technical knockout.
Oh, clap for Jesus. Clap for Jesus.
2 years leg. Listen, now roll away.
Where are you?
Here, sir.
Where is the person?
Leg poison, right here in your foot.
A big clap offering to Jesus.
1 week broken bone, instantly joined together.
Where are you?
Look at him here.
Clap for Jesus, clap for Jesus.
Pastor, 3 years ulcer, crush after your prayers now.
Can you use do what you could not do before? Clap for Jesus.
3 weeks inability to walk here now.
Where is?
Look at her here.
Clap for Jesus.
4 years chronic waist pain and diabetes and arthritis run away.
A big clap offering to Jesus.
But our sister here had ceaseless bleeding for 5 years. But after your prayer this evening, our sister woke up, rose from there, and bleeding has stopped completely.
She was having what problem?
Bleeding for 5 years.
Bleeding for 5 years.
Yes, sir.
And is healed instantly. A big clap offering to Jesus. Clap for Jesus.
Pastor,
strength has come upon her. The next test fire.
Because of 1 year chronic hepatitis and inability to walk, rolled away.
Where is he?
Look at him here.
Oh, clap for Jesus.
Pastor, we have 4 years arthritis destroyed after your prayers.
Where is the person?
Look at her here.
Clap for Jesus.
Another case of 1 month partial stroke here.
Where is the
Look
person?
Look at him here.
Clap for Jesus.
We also have 7 months swollen leg and inability to walk. Heal.
Clap for Jesus.
5 years leg pain. Instantly healed.
Clap for Jesus.
2 years stroke. Instantly healed.
Clap for Jesus.
9 months chronic arthritis. Instantly run away.
Clap for Jesus.
Arthritis and diabetes and 3 years. Now our brother is free.
Clap for Jesus.
2 weeks leg pain. Instantly healed.
Clap for Jesus.
6 years arthritis. Instantly healed.
Clap for Jesus.
Pastor. 2 years, 7 months, hip fracture. Here after your prayers now.
Clap for Jesus.
We also have a case of 2 months arthritis destroyed.
Clap for Jesus.
A case of 2 years stroke instantly healed.
Clap for Jesus.
6 months ulcer here now.
Clap for Jesus.
1 year epilepsy. Our brother says he has signs that throw the way.
A big clap offering to Jesus.
Another case of one.
Please take them for interview. The person that is there, where is the people?
Pastor,
for interview, take half interview quickly. The next testifier.
Pastor, on the podium is a young man. He said for over 11 years, he could not walk as a result of diabetes. But now after your prayer, he stood up at the back and he started walking. Can you walk? Let's see.
A big clap offering to Jesus. A big clap offering to Jesus. Hand them over for interview quickly. Interview. Why is it that only one brother that's taking them for interview? The next test, the next person.
Pastor.
On the podium here, 2 years chronic waist pain. Instantly healed. Look at that.
Where is he? A big clap offering to Jesus.
Our brother has been having case of a kidney problem for 2 months.
Where?
And after your prayer, right in your front, sir. And after your prayer, he claimed it. He said he used to be very tired. But since that time, he has been very strong and he has been standing here since then.
A big clap offering to Jesus.
We have a case of 10 years waist pain instantly run away.
A big clap offering to Jesus.
Pastor, on the podium here,
where are the interviewers? The next testifier. Can you test?
Can
you test him?
One, Papa.
A big clap offering to Jesus. Clap for Jesus. Clap for Jesus.
Another 18 years born deaf and dumb. Now she can hear. She can also speak.
Can you test him? Her soul.
One, two, Papa.
Clap for Jesus. My yoke is broken, broken.
My yoke is broken, broken.
My yoke is broken,
my yoke is broken,
broken.
My yoke is broken,
my yoke is broken, broken.
My yoke is broken,
my yoke is broken.
My yoke is broken.
Oh, my yoke is broken, broken.
Oh, my yoke is broken.
Oh, my yoke is broken, broken.
Oh, my yoke is 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 broken.
Amen. The next testifier.
On the podium. On the podium is another 36 years. Born deaf and dumb, instantly healed.
36 years.
Yes, sir.
Can you test her?
One.
Baba.
One.
Baba.
One.
Baba.
Papa.
Baba.
Clap for Jesus. Clap for Jesus. Clap for Jesus. A big clap offering to Jesus. We are saying,
thank you, Lord.
We are saying,
thank you, Lord.
We are saying,
thank you, Lord. All of us chosen, you are Lord.
That is beautiful.
Pastor,
that young man, we need to hear the testimony tomorrow.
Amen.
Because it is done.
Amen.
The next testifier.
Pastor, this is a case of cripple. 28 years born cripple.
28 years born cripple.
Couldn't walk, look at the gadget.
I can see all the gadgets,
yes,
up.
Sir. After your prayers.
Power.
After your prayers.
Hey.
The angel lifted her up.
The cripple began to walk.
He started walking.
Clap for Jesus. Clap for Jesus. Clap for Jesus. Clap for Jesus. Only God can do this. God not choosing. Only you can do this. Hallelujah.
Only God can do this.
God not choosing.
Only you can do this. Hallelujah.
Only God can do this. God not choosing, only you can do this. Hallelujah.
Only you can do this.
God not choosing.
Only you can do this. Hallelujah.
Only God can do this. God not choosing, only you can do this. Hallelujah.
Only you can do this.
God not choosing.
Only you can do this. Hallelujah.
Only God can do this. God not choosing, only you can do this. Hallelujah.
Only God can do this. God not choosing. Only God can do this. Hallelujah.
My time.
Only God can do this. God of choosing.
Only you can do this. Hallelujah.
Only you can do this.
God of choosing.
Only you can do this. Hallelujah.
Only God can do this. God of choosing. Only you can do this. Hallelujah.
Only you can do this.
God of choosing.
Only you can do this. Hallelujah.
Only God can do this. God not choosing, only you can do this. Hallelujah.
Only God can do this.
God not choosing.
Only you can do this. Hallelujah.
Only God can do this. God not choosing. Only you can do this. Hallelujah.
Only God can do this.
God not choosing.
Only you can do this. Hallelujah.
Only God can do this. Only you can do this.
Hallelujah.
Only you can do this. Only you can do this. Lord Jesus. Can do this. Only you 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 can do this. Amen. Because of time,
Amen.
She will use her body perfectly well.
Amen.
Then
so she's using four gadgets.
Can you raise all of them up?
Look at them.
One, two, three, four. All this for one person.
Yes,
but today the Lord has taken away the loads. From today, you walk perfectly well.
Amen.
A big clap offering to Jesus. The next testifier. Tell us the wonders of our age.
And my mother said she has been suffering for her ear for 5 years. And a spinal cord injury. But at the instant you said Emma, in 5 years, hernia disappeared. The spinal cord injury instantly healed.
Can we clap for Jesus? A big clap offering to Jesus. The God of choosing, you are so good.
Verily, verily,
oh Lord.
Verily, verily, you are so good. Verily, verily.
I say, the God of choosing, you are good.
Verily, verily,
oh Lord.
Verily, verily, you are so good. Verily, verily.
Our Redeemer, you are so good.
Verily, verily,
oh Lord.
Verily, verily, you are so good. Verily, verily.
Alpha and Omega, you are good.
Verily, 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 you are so good. Verily, verily,
I am not I am, you are so good.
Verily, 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 you are so good. Verily, verily,
big clap offering to Jesus. The next testifier.
Only God can do this. Our brother has been having kidney problems for 3 months.
Kidney
problem
failure.
For 3 months. He could not stand up at all, even to talk about walking. But after your prayer, our brother walked all the way from the back. He has been standing here ever since, and he doesn't show any sign of weakness
again. Let him tell us the changes by himself. Tell us the changes by yourself.
Praise the Lord. Jesus.
Hallelujah.
My name is Chibeze. When I came here, my friend brought me with a keke bus for all the way from Aba. I have went to 3 hospitals in Aba. They couldn't identify my problem. So I came, I tried calling. I said, God, I want to come to this student program. I don't want to miss it. I don't want to miss it. God, please give me strong my health to come back, to come. So when I get home, I receive a little energy. I just manage my leg to walk. Not that I walk. I was even crippling. My sister brought me here. I thank God for making it possible for me to stand up to here. It's a marvelous thing. Thank you so much.
Hold on. So can you also walk?
I can walk effectively now.
Power. Oh yeah, walk effectively. Let us see.
Power.
We are saying
thank you, Lord.
We are saying
thank you, Lord.
We are saying
thank you,
the God of choosing.
You are good.
We are saying
thank you, Lord.
We are saying. That grammar, I can walk effectively now.
Hallelujah.
And it is proven before the whole world. Not only walking effectively, I can see also taking a step of running. Only God can do this. Clap for Jesus. You are full of glory. The God of choosing, you are full of glory. You are full of glory.
The God of choosing, you are full of glory. No doubt about it.
Oh, you are full of glory. Oh, the God of choosing, you are full of glory. No doubt about it.
You are full of glory.
The God of choosing, you are full of glory. No doubt about it. A big clap offering to Jesus. The next testifier.
10 years stroke here now.
10 years stroke.
Look at her. Mama can walk.
Where is her?
Look at Mama here.
Oh, yeah, give Mama a big clap offering to Jesus.
1 year. 1 year, 2 months, leg poison here now.
A big clap offering to Jesus.
We also have a case of 8 years stroke here after your prayer.
A big clap offering to Jesus.
29 years inability to walk due to leprosy. Roll away.
A big clap offering to Jesus. The leprosy because we canceled.
Amen.
A big clap offering to Jesus.
Pastor on the podium is a young man that was poisoned for bottle leg for 5 years. At the instant of prayer, he stood up as a walk. Look at him on the podium.
Can you walk now? Oh, clap for Jesus.
Pastor, 1 year unable to walk and a heart blockage. Roll away now.
Clap for Jesus.
Pastor on the podium, wonders of the God of choosing. Born deaf and dumb for 10 good years.
Can you test him?
One.
Papa.
Very clear. Power.
Pharaoh, bye bye, bye bye, sorrow, bye bye, I belong to God.
Sorrow, bye bye,
bye bye,
sorrow, bye bye, I belong to God.
Affliction, bye bye, oh, bye bye. I sorrow, bye bye. I belong to God.
Sorrow, bye bye.
Bye bye. Sorrow, bye bye. I belong to God. A big clap offering to Jesus.
Pastor, something has happened. I was in a cell for 9 months.
Hold on, let us celebrate them. praise the Lord. How many years?
10 years, Pastor.
Before you counsel it within 9 years, 9 months. Can we clap for Jesus? Clap for Jesus. Ebube juru garu, oye le miya. Ebube juru garu, mbadiya.
Ebube juru garu,
ebube.
God of choosing.
Ebube juru garu. Ebube juru garu, wonye na sebere. Ebube juru garu, mbadiya.
Ebube juru garu,
ebube ebube.
God of choosing.
Ebube juru garu,
mbadiya.
Ebube juru garu, the God of choosing. Ebube juru garu, mbadiya.
Ebube juru garu, the God of choosing.
Ebube juru garu. The God of choosing, Ebube juru garu,
mbadiya. Ebube juru garu, the God of choosing, Ebube juru garu, mbadiya.
You are full of glory. The God of choosing, you are full of glory. No doubt about it.
You are full of glory. The God of choosing, you are full of glory. No doubt about it.
You are full of glory. The God of choosing, you are full of glory. No doubt about it.
You are full of glory. The God of choosing, you are full of glory. No doubt about it.
A big clap offering to Jesus. The next testifier.
Pastor.
Hey, come on with your 9 months, circus.
Pastor, the sister said that she couldn't stand up
for nine months.
But after your prayer, not only that she can stand, she can walk.
Can you? Let's see.
Look at her.
Oh, clap for Jesus. Power. You are healed, you are healed, you are free. Clap for Jesus.
We thank you, Jesus.
All glory, honor to your name.
We thank you, God, for choosing.
All glory, honor to your name.
We thank you, Jehovah.
All glory, honor to your name.
All glory, honor to your name. We thank you, Jehovah.
All glory, honor to your name.
We thank you, God, for choosing.
All glory, honor to your name.
We thank you, Daddy.
All glory, honor to your name.
We thank you, Father in heaven.
All glory, honor to your name.
We thank you, Jehovah.
All glory, honor to your name.
All glory, honor to your name. All glory, honor to your name. All glory, honor to your name. All glory, honor to your name. All glory, honor to your name. Thank you, Jehovah.
All glory, honor to your name.
Thank you, Father in heaven.
All glory, honor to your name.
A big clap offering to Jesus. Tomorrow testimony, tomorrow. Give it to them. Give her to them for tomorrow test for the next testifier.
Pastor on the podium is the great wonders of the God of choosing.
Tell us the wonders of this
I'm talking
age.
About a young man that had heart failure for 7 years. The God of choosing replaced it. An instant of amen. New heart was transferred to him.
Hold on. Let him tell us how he can manage heart failure for 7 years and is free now. Give him the mic.
What is your name?
My name is Mr. Barnabas Bade from Bauchi.
What happened to you?
Yes. Over 7 years I've been disturbed by my heart. I used to breathe very hard. At times to work, I find it so difficult. For example,
I like to hear from the horse's mouth,
yes, sir.
So that the people will know that God is alive.
Oh, yes.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
The God of choosing, you are so good.
Verily, 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 you are so good.
The God of choosing, you are so good.
Verily, verily,
Daddy.
Verily, verily, you are so good.
I said the God of choosing, you are good.
Verily, verily,
Daddy.
Verily, verily, you are so good.
Verily, verily, I am that I am, you are so good.
Verily, verily,
Daddy.
Verily, verily, you are so good.
Verily, verily, I said the God of choosing, you are good.
Verily, 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 you are so good.
Verily, verily, brethren, this is a miracle.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
This man can even box. He can even run.
Yes, sir.
Can we clap for Jesus? He's the God of signs and wonders. He's the God of signs and wonders. God of choosing, God of signs and wonders. He has done what no man. The God of choosing.
He's the God of signs and wonders.
Oh.
He's the God of signs and wonders. God of choosing, God of signs and wonders.
The God of choosing,
the God of signs and wonders.
Oh, the God of signs and wonders. God of choosing, God of signs and wonders. He has done what no man can do. The God of choosing, the God of signs and wonders. God of choosing, God of signs and wonders. He has done what
no man can do.
The God of choosing, the God of
signs and wonders.
Oh,
the God of signs and wonders.
God of choosing,
God of signs and wonders. He has done what no man can do.
The God of choosing, the God of
signs and wonders.
God of signs and wonders.
God of choosing, God of signs and wonders. He has done what no man can do.
The God of choosing, the God of signs and wonders. The God of signs and wonders.
God of choosing, God of signs and wonders. He has done what no man can do.
A big clap offering to Jesus. The next testifier.
Pastor, on the podium here, this, our sister standing before you, she was born deaf and dumb.
Yes.
For good 12 years.
For good 12 years.
Pastor, after your prayer now, she can hear, she can also speak.
Can you test her?
One.
Two.
Papa.
Papa.
Hey.
Alekun komero mozo
Omaso anekwu komero maso Chineke idebube
anekwu komero maso
God of Jesus
anekwu komero maso Chineke idebube
anekwu komero maso Omaso anekwu komero maso Chineke idebube
anekwu komero maso
God of Jesus
anekwu komero maso Chineke idebube
anekwu komero maso Omaso anekwu komero maso Chineke idebube
anekwu komero maso
Aleku komero maza, o maza, aleku komero maza, Chineke idebube.
Aleku komero maza,
o maza,
aleku komero
maza, Chineke idebube. Aleku komero maza, o maza, aleku komero maza, Chineke idebube.
Aleku komero maza, o maza, aleku komero maza, Chineke idebube.
Aleku komero maza, o maza, aleku komero maza, Chineke idebube.
Aleku komero maza, o maza, aleku komero maza, Chineke idebube.
Amen.
Amen.
Who can interpret it in English? Those an area of singing it, not only just interpreting it. That song says, when we are talking about the one he has done, he will do another one. Now, sing it in English. This is not a Igbo gathering. This is the gathering of the whole world.
So, he do again. He do again. He always want it. He do again. God is great.
And this one is so sharp. He didn't make it a sound. So the song says, when we are talking about the one he has done, he will do another one. So who can compose it in English? Nobody.
He said, if you thank him, he will do more. He'll do more. If you thank him, he will do more. Jovi, you are good.
This one is too sharp. Praise the Lord. Well, this evening is already late. We will have learned it more and sing it. Maybe we will come back tomorrow. The next, please let's begin to round up for testimony because no time. Yes,
my son
yes.
Disagreed to me.
Tell us what happened there.
Mama has been having blindness for 40 years.
Hey.
When I mean blindness, Pastor, she couldn't see at all.
That is what that Annie couldn't come in. I'm talking about blindness. You do another one. 40 years blindness.
40 years blindness.
Total blackout.
I came all the way from Delta State. But at the instant of prayer, Mama eyes was open. Now Mama can see. Mama, come and touch.
Hey!
Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh.
Our Redeemer, Redeemer, Unfortunately, time is not enough. This is great. We will hear it again tomorrow. 40 years total blackout. Completely healed. A big clap offering to Jesus. Now return back to your